Well, the Mower County Fair is officially underway. The horses were out, 4-H'ers received some awards, and the nice weather brought many people out for the first day of the fair. The opening ceremony was at 5 this afternoon. It was followed by some live music, the Gold Star Amusement Carnival, and much more. A big part of the fair, as always, is of course 4-H, and we caught up with some kids earlier today.
My friends and my sisters, my brother and mom.
We did barrels. We did costume class and showmanship and trail.
I think the most part that they want the cattle to be look nice. They want them to wash their feet, so you have to get in there with this like type of knife thing and clean out all the manure.
And you have to do that? You don't like that part?
Yeah, I do not like trying to get kicked in the head.
Yeah, I don't blame you, Bentley. There is an autocross event at the grandstand tomorrow night. The fare is free. It costs $6 to park.